typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scuzzbag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle his contract. Details are attached.
You'll have the rest in a second.
I'm sorry, do you have an appointment?
I'm here to get rid of some unwanted documents.
Beg pardon? Which documents?
How am I supposed to know? Job said come here, so here I am.
Nobody told me anything about any documents.
Looks like you got a real mess in here. A little audit would be in order, don't you think?
Okay, wait one moment. Let me check in the back. Knows anything about any document removal. It must be a mistake.
Guess someone in HQ had a short circ. Thanks anyway. Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong address.
Nice place. Is there any office space to rent?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. All our spaces are currently in use.
Oh, by whom?
I'm sorry, but I can't reveal that information.
goddamn cocksucker! Open fire!
All right, keep looking.
Surrender!
Come on out! Enough games!
You think you stand a chance?
Yourselves!
All right, keep looking.
Enjoying your run-in with the corporation? Guess not, huh?
Ah!
stop.
Heads down, goddammit!
No end to this madness.
If you are looking for
taking heavy losses!
routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene. 1038, I repeat, at 1038, registration to...
Vega's taken a little nap in the trunk. No civs hit. Yep, knew you were the right one for the job. Very soon Vega will learn his actions bear consequences. I'll teach him that personally. Pro bono. Nice work, V. All Night City thanks you. Get closed and sealed.